Dolph Lundgren had been around for some years. He hadn't made movies before this. This was also his second biggest movie after Rocky IV. Dolph Lundgren is amazing as scary sadistic Andrew Scott, who goes after Van Damme, and Ellie Walker. In my opinion, this is Dolph Lundgren's best role. When I've seen the interviews, he's very proud of his role, his performance in this film. To me, he's like the star of the film. If you think Ivan Drago is a scary villain, you have not seen anything.